as the first stone against mankind. God the Father is forgiving, sent his Son to die for us, so that one day we could live without sin, share his love with all the world. Let he who is without sin cast the first stone against mankind, and we thank the Holy Spirit leading us into God's grace, so that one day we can share the word of God and spread the light of Christ to all the world. Let he who is without sin cast the first stone against mankind, and we thank our priests who lead us, live our lives as holy souls, so that one day we can share the saving grace of our Savior Jesus Christ. Let he who is without sin cast the first stone against mankind. Cast the